Hello, welcome back. It's Dean Wolf, and this is React to Tool, Undertow, it's a sort of an official debut, isn't it? I thought it was the debut, and I'm looking back, and some of you have commented below that actually there was an EP that came before this, so that's fine. We'll even go back a little farther. This has given me a lot of context, because, of course, my first introduction to Tool was about 3 months ago, and it was to some of the more current stuff. Lateralist was the first one, and that one really floored me. In case you haven't seen that video, check it out. And that was basically me entering that rabbit hole. So now, continuing down the rabbit hole, now we're going to discover Baby Tool when they were babies, and they were wearing diapies and making music. So it's all new to me. Even though back in the 90s when that came out, I was a chef at the time. I was in school for chefing. I had two jobs on top of everything else. And I was busy as heck. And I was not listening to any music at all for my apprenticeship. It was 2 years, so intense. Nothing but cooking and chefery, cookbooks. You know, Paul Bocuse, anything to do with cookbooks, I was into that. Bon Appetit magazine, Chocolatier. I got my pastry papers, too. Anyways, I'm going off track here. Let's focus on Tool. And the track is Crawl Away.
Thank you. is love. This is my love for you. 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 This is my love.
Okay, now this is an interesting song because this is the least Tool sounding song on the album so far. So far, every track has sounded like, oh yeah, that's definitely Tool. And this song sounds, it sticks out a bit like a sore thumb. Anyways, let's continue talking. Come along to video two, which is what I do all the time, and join me as we continue our conversation and have our discussion about this React.